looked early on like you had some problems with his movement and his jab. What did you do to take control of the fight?
Just settle down. You know, this is my 24th fight going in there, and there's some things that you can only learn by being inside the ring. You know, we got to remember, we're implementing some new, different techniques in my style, and this is a learning progress, and so that's exactly what it was. I mean, the guy was, I know he liked to move. I watched a lot of his footage. I just wanted to make sure I didn't get caught with anything stupid like I did in the second round. I mean, the guy was accurate. Not a very big puncher, but very accurate. He's been in there with the best in the world. And so, you know, he's a fighter. You got to have respect for those guys. So if it seemed a little hesitant at first, it was because we're implementing a new style. It's only my second fighter under the tutelage of Mario and Ray Morales. So, like I said, all in good time, it's going to come out the right way.
Talking about that second round, it looked like you got hurt, did you?
Actually, there was a banana peel someone threw in the ring, and I slipped on it. And I just tried to catch it. No, you know what? To be honest with you, the accurate puncher, it's going to take more than that to get me out of there. I haven't watched it back yet, so I got to see if it looked like I got staggered or surprised. But hey, we came out with a W, and I've been in great fights. You guys seen my chin. You know what my chin's all about, and I'm going to be there till the end. There you go.